15 in Liberty, 17 in Olathe, 18 in Sedalia. And here's a look at a beautiful picture from Heather Potter of Blue Springs. Heather took this picture in Lafayette County, actually, picked up on a deer camera out there. And we thank Heather very much for sharing that with us. It's a very pretty wintry scene right there. Very nice. All right. When's our next chance of some snow? 30% chance that late Sunday night we'd get some very light snow. Just checked new information in from the National Weather Service, and they're referring to it as a slight chance of some light snow, minor accumulation. So now we're 4 or 5 days out, and that's where we're sitting. Make sure you tune in tonight. Of course, Aaron Little will have the very latest on any updated information. And heading into the weekend, Lisa Teachman and KMBC.com. You can track it yourself. But it won't interfere with your Sunday. But Sunday night into Monday, there might be a little light snow out there. So Monday morning, while the amounts may not be particularly impressive, we may have a timing issue as far as getting some precipitation during your morning rush on the last Monday of January. So we'll watch that very carefully. It's still 4 or 5 days away, though. Tuesday and Wednesday of next week, first days of February, look like they're going to be cold but dry. All right, 32 degrees in Grand Island. There's warm air out there. 36 in Pier. That warmer air is going to start to slide our way. We got a little bit of snow over southern Wisconsin and some more than a little bit of snow in the northeast. We've been talking about that all morning. Going to affect your travel plans if that's the direction you're headed. Today and tomorrow, very quiet on the future scan, quiet on Saturday, even into Sunday. We really don't see a whole lot of problems during the daytime hours Sunday. Maybe a little light rain to the south, 10 o'clock, some very light snow. Monday morning, this is what we're talking about, that timing issue, that Monday morning you may have some light precipitation to deal with. 18 degrees, freezing fog has not been a big factor. We'll keep an eye on it though as we get into the later part of, or the middle and later part of your rush hour. Sunshine winds out at lunchtime. 33 degrees and 40 today. So very busy at the car washes. Very nice day ahead of us. Back over to you.